Hi, I'm Nasief Morris. Welcome to my place, La Duma. Well, you know, at this age of my career, I need to take care of myself. I'm on a high protein diet. Like, I get my meals delivered to my house, so it's very healthy. And then also obviously using Herbalife for extra energy and like recovery as well. This is obviously like my entertainment area, like where I need like to hang out, TV, obviously watching football most of the time. And then I've got my arcade game. I think I have this for about like eight years or something. It's 800 in one, and it's got almost every game that you've ever played in the arcade game machine that you could ever find. I've got everything on here, and it's still working. And here we go. Obviously, I'm a Man United fan, and I've won a lot of money on this table because, you know, you can't come to my house and beat me here. My favorite room in the house, my bedroom, obviously where I get my rest after the hard work that I do every day. I'll take you there. Let me show you my wardrobe with the clothing, sportswear and things like that. And this is my type of boot that I use, the Velocita Umbro. It's very comfortable, very light, and the material is also very good. And this is my favorite type of boot that I'm playing in at the moment. Okay, so these are all my jerseys that I've collected all over from my career, that mostly from when I was playing in Europe. This is where I started my career in Europe, Aris FC, my first team that I played for. I have the three different colors of Panathinaikos that we had, and this one is obviously a signed one of original Champions League jersey. And then I have the team I played for in Cyprus, Apollon, who was a cup final of that season. And then when I came back home, it was SuperSport United. And then I also have the one that I kept from the national team. This is obviously my favorite one. This, I don't know, I can't explain, this is the baby. And then we go across, and I have another one. It's the C63, the 507 edition. This one is like a toy. It's very comfortable, very amazing. And then the other one is the red A45, it's my wife's. Thank you, La Duma. Hope you enjoyed seeing my crib and my cars.